a proclamation from the first letter of St. Paul to the Corinthians. Brothers and sisters, I have already told you what the Lord Jesus did on the night he was betrayed, and it came from the Lord himself. He took some bread in his hands. Then after he had given thanks, he broke it and said, "This is my body, which is given for you. Eat this and remember me." After the meal, Jesus took a cup of wine in his hands and said, "This is my blood." And with it, God makes his new agreement with you. Drink this and remember me. The Lord meant that when you eat this bread and drink from this cup, you tell about his death until he comes. The word of the Lord.